He's doing good, guys. For Nick, he is doing the best that he possibly can right now, which is a huge hallelujah.
A message of hope from Amanda Klutz, Nick Cordero's wife. The Broadway actor who starred in Waitress the Musical, A Bronx Tale, and Bullets Over Broadway.
Beg your pardon for this scorpion.
Had his leg amputated following complications from the coronavirus. He's been in the hospital for several weeks.
5, 6, 7, the wheels on the bus go round and round.
Amanda, who's a fitness trainer, and their son Elvis aren't able to visit Nick.
He's recovering well after surgery. The wound looks okay. He didn't lose a lot of blood. His blood pressure is okay. His heart is okay.
The couple moved from New York City to Los Angeles as Nick was starring in Rock of Ages Hollywood.
We have excavated some dirt.
That's where they started a family and bought the house they've been renovating. Three friends started a GoFundMe campaign to help offset the medical bills. So far, it's raised more than $360,000.
Right now, this is like a time where people don't even have their jobs and you're donating $10, $20. Like, that's blowing me away. It's gonna really help us. And there's medical bills. And you know what? We're gonna get Nick the best rehab that we possibly can now for his leg.
Singing and dancing every day at 3 p.m. Pacific time to Nick's song called Live Your Life has been helping Amanda get through this frightening time.
Live your life.
So many people are joining in from all over and using the hashtag WakeUpNick. He's been in a medically induced coma for weeks, and Nick's A Bronx Tale family reunited recently to say a prayer for their former co-star.
Mental status is still super important, and we're still rooting for him to wake up, so let's sing and dance at 3 p.m.
Live your life. Wake up, Nick.
We love you, Nick. We love you, Manders.
I'm Lee Sheps for InsideEdition.com.